Hi, Peter Rona, New York Fashion Times, and I'm here with...
Andrea Bernholtz from Swimanista.
Hi, Andrea, how are you?
Good, how are you?
And we also have...
Devin Carball from Swimanista.
Hi, Devin, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
Good.
And we also have, at the end...
Hi, I'm Christina.
Hi, Christina, how are you doing?
Good.
Good. So, this looks pretty new.
Yes, very new. It's a new collaboration we're doing with an Australian designer named... James Peter Henry, who's amazing, and it's our first collaboration with men's as well. We've introduced it. We have our shorts, we have our rash guard, we've got towels, and it's been extremely well received. It's going like crazy. Very, very happy about it.
What material is this?
This is all made out of recycled materials. They're okay. From post-consumer goods, and you know, even our packaging is compostable and recyclable, so we're very eco-conscious and environmentally conscious. We're all female-owned, and we highlight women entrepreneurs every month on our social media and highlight them. And we're all about women and making us feel great. We have our great little one-piece here, and unlike a lot of other one-piece long sleeves that you see, it actually has a hidden shelf bra, removable cups. So we put a lot of little secrets in to make our swimsuits fit amazing, and we've got an inside mesh, so it's almost like shapewear. So if you take shapewear and swimwear and put it together, you get Swimanista.
So, these are actually pretty good also for UV protection, right?
Yes, they have a built-in UV protection, which is fantastic. And it's even great, too. We did a little mini-me collection for the, you know, here's one of the prints. And we also have the long sleeve for the little kids, too. So then you can just let your kids play and not have to worry about it. So, and this is a collaboration with Christian Lacroix here as well.
So what I do like about it, additionally, is kids don't normally want to wear... skin protective material, right?
Correct.
And with the patterns,
they love it.
They really get into it because
yes.
It's like wearing like
it's fun.
A Batman outfit.
Exactly. It's like it's super fun for them.
Right.
And they don't feel like they're compromising themselves. They just feel like they're getting their fun swimwear.
They're liberating themselves in a way,
there you
right?
Go. Yes.
Well, at the same time, while they're protecting themselves unconsciously, but yeah, or subconsciously. Yeah.
Yes. And what's great here is that you can unzip this or zip it, and you can still bring in sexy. We brought up the legs, so it's sexy. You know,
and all
so
sizes are available. Separately.
All sizes, extra small through extra large, and
right.
Cup sizes fit about from A to double D.
Wow, okay.
Nothing ties behind your neck, so there's no pain at all. We also have our resort wear that we brought out, which is doing phenomenal as well for us. We've got kimonos and caftans and like this dress here. All of our resort wear has pockets, ladies. We love pockets.
Great. I mean, super versatile.
Yes, very versatile, really fun. Like this dress, too, you can wear it like this or you can turn it around and then there's the V in the front if you wanted to wear it like that.
And care instructions. Is this like, can you put this in a regular washing machine or is it you have to have like special dry cleaning?
Oh, there's no dry cleaning. Are you kidding? No way.
Well, I'm just asking.
No, I know. I appreciate that. But it goes through my test of like, can you abuse it? Yes, but you shouldn't.
Right. But it is color fast,
etc. Yeah,
yeah.
Cold water wash, hang it dry for long lasting and long wearing.
Got it.
Yes.
Instagram for the brand again?
Is Swimanista, and that's spelled Swim, I-N-I-S-T-A. And everything here is made out of, like I said, recycled materials, and we're also made in Los Angeles, California.
Great. And do you want to mention your Instagrams?
Yeah, I'm Devin Devlin. Okay. On Instagram.
I'm Christy with a K and a Y, K-R-I-S-T-Y-V underscore music.
Okay, great. And then I almost forgot, a little turn in your piece, if you don't mind. Thank you. And then if you don't mind, also a turn in your piece. Yeah, let's see the back and front. There you go.
Now, Peter, a little turn.
I've only done that like once or twice, like in like... over 1,000 interviews. I mean, she was really hot, so I couldn't help myself.
Oh,
but
so I'm not hot enough to
I mean, I did it once, that's enough. I'm over it already.
Okay.
So this is the first men's piece and
in
both a short and a rash guard that we've ever produced.
Oh, this wow. Interesting.
This is a great first.
Yeah.
Really fun.
And it's selling well.
It's selling extremely well.
Wow.
We thought we'd kind of test it out, and we already have to do some recuts on it, so we're very excited about that.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah.
Nice piece.
So we'll come back maybe with another look or two.
Okay.
Thank you
again
for joining us, and thank you for watching. You're watching New York Fashion Times. Thank you.